Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Imtiaz bin Muhammad Adam, 19 years old, currently studying in UiTM Dengkil, and I'm the foreman of this project.
Hello, my name is Ahmad Biruni bin Ahmad Bukhari. I am 16 years of age and I am currently studying at Kolej Yayasan Saat. I act as the server manager for this team. And that's pretty much it.
Hello, my name is Muhammad Ikhwan bin Zainal Fikri and I am 20 years old. Currently, I'm studying at University of Science Islam Malaysia, USIM. And my role in this project is an interior designer.
Hello, my name is Muslim Alabid bin Muhammad Baharudin. I'm 18 years old. I'm currently studying in QIS, College University Islam. And my role in the group is a builder. Going into this project, we have four stages: measuring structure, choosing design, building phase, and decoration. In measuring stage, we tried our best to find the perfect length and width of every aspect of the mask to be as accurate as possible. Once we are done with measuring, it's time to start choosing design. Within the stage, we experimented with various designs to best fit the original mask. After that, it's off to start building the mask. This stage consists of three phases, which are base, pillar, and dome. And lastly, you decorate the mask with small detail. And with that, the mask is done.